You know, bowler tried to bowl in a wide or no ball when batsman on 99 and when scores get level. So it happens in cricket because nobody wants to, you know, allow the batsman to score 100 against them. So it's fair enough.